Right, I'm gonna do a video now for the people that haven't got an Apex and they wanna copy the same sort of settings I've got. So this is it literally in writing for you. So feel free to pause the video anytime you need to. And you can copy these onto yours, like for like. So I'll just go down slow. Might be named differently in different BIOSes, but all the information is there to help. Especially if you've just got a new CPU and you're not quite sure. This will work with a 13 and 14 gen i9. And personally, I've been watching lots of videos on people buying these 14900 cases, and I feel sorry for them. They look like an utter nightmare to set up, and in reality, their scores are worse than what I get on Cinebench. With a bit of luck, this might help some people out. Got nothing to lose by uploading it for people. I've already uploaded my BIOS, so you can go in and have a look. On different videos, I've shown my BIOS in them. But this is the text version, which might help people out. If it's going a bit too quick, obviously, you can just press pause. So I'll go with that. So in the past, a long time ago, I just was prattin' around doing me tuning at the time, and I got with this CPU, I got 43K. And the reason I don't keep it at 5.8 is 'cause I didn't like the temps, which are very reasonable. But if you look at most people with a 14900KS, they don't seem to get anywhere near these sort of scores, and their temps are way higher. So I'm debating to knock it back up. But there again, I've had no degrading on my CPU, so maybe it's not. But this was a long time ago. I'm trying to have a little look to see. Oh well, I had my team groups then anyway. That's the RAM that I've got in right now. But I certainly I've never ran this particular setup. I was just checking for what I could get out my CPU at the time by tuning it. But the point is that at that time, I was getting 43K. At very sensible temperatures, compared to what I've seen out of these KS chips. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, if you've just bought one, send it back and get a 13900KF. Much, much cheaper. You'll save hundreds of pounds, and then maybe put that extra money towards custom cooling. Well, it'll come in much handier. I just thought I'd share that anyway.